Now entering Bolt Gun. I don't remember where I left off, but I do know we haven't encountered a boss yet. Or maybe some of the things we've encountered are bosses, but just don't feel like it. Like, we've encountered Chaos Terminators and the Big Frogs. Are those bosses? They don't really feel like bosses. Anyway, Bolt Gun. That works. Give the game a second. What was I doing? Very accurate. I guess it needs to be, because I don't really have a more accurate weapon. Oh wow, I only have 35 heavy bolter rounds? Okay. That shotgun. Does this game have, like, the equivalent of a pistol start? I'm just wondering why there's a shotgun. That looks like a secret. Okay. Try again. Cool. What weapon do I want to get upgraded? Plasma, right? No! Oh, what? He's still alive? Why are you shooting at me? Or existing? What? Oh, hello. I need to get back up here. Okay, there, now you're dead. Finally. I feel like there's another secret here. My secret instincts are tingling, what the heck? No, there's definitely another secret here. Is this where I started? No, this isn't where I started. Is it up there? It's too high. That's probably the edge of the map up there. Nope, not here. This is nothing, okay. Oh, I'm so sure that there's a secret here, but whatever. I don't have all day. Is it up there? Did I see something up there? Oh no, that's just the corners of the mountain. Hello. Oh, what is this? Cool. Okay. Okay, gets to go again. Cool. Actually dead. Is there a secret in here? I feel like there's a secret here. Hello. I should be running. They really should just have auto run on all the time. Actually, I wonder if that's an option. Gameplay, nope. Retro, nope. Wait a minute, can I turn down the pixelation? Oh, that's turning it up. This is the craziest scale I've ever seen in a game. Accessibility? No. Oh, what the heck is all this? A lot of ammo here. Is that a heavy bolter I just picked up? Yeah. Wait, oh, be careful. Oh, is this infinite ammo? Something behind me? It's really hard to aim this thing. Too fucking big. Also, the sound design on this gun is really bad. Oh, that's a different. want to... I know there's a way to continually melee. Nope. Whatever. Oh wow, this isn't one hit kill? What is this game? I thought this was a plasma gun. Big boy. Are these snakes? They look like snakes with arms. You know, I don't know if I've said this, if I said this last time, but this game is called Bolt Gun. But it doesn't really do much with the Bolt Gun. It's the starter weapon. But like, do you upgrade it at some point? Is that just a name? There's gonna be a secret up here, for sure. It was a plasma gun. That's like a secret. This game is handing out ammo like candy now. I like ammo. Do I have... I only have 120 bullets in this thing? Oh, dang. I guess I do need more ammo. Probably shouldn't be using this weapon to kill the small fries. This. Hello. Cool. That's a bolt gun magazine. If I switch weapons, it keeps the magazine. Yeah, okay. So really, I should save that for the final battle. We got this perfectly serviceable shotgun. Now's the time. Oh, okay. That didn't last very long. we take a flamer and we give it more hit points and make it bigger. Brilliant. And then we call it like the bigger flamer. No. Key. And this game just likes to put everything in containers, huh? Before that. Here. Investigate. Cool. Investigation complete. Oh, can we bunny hop? This game must be nuts to speedrun. Come on. Hey. Why can't I climb? There we go. What? I can go up here. Is that fair? Oh, what? Oh, it worked that time. Okay. That's probably the frag. Are you a key? Are you a key? Are you a key? Nope. Oh, probably up here. So many small fry. I'm not cool enough to jump up there. I'm still not cool enough. On your little babies. I'll murder them all. Tip a key. Why is it up here? Don't ask stupid questions. It's just up here. Deal with it. Alright. This is an ideal place to be hiding some secrets, game. Maybe not. Oh shoot. Boom. Whoa. Oh, my ammo's full. Okay. A lot of it. I'm fully stocked. This feels like a boss arena. Where am I going? Are there more enemies? Kills 100%. Okay. I'm ready to exit. I don't know where the exit is. Oh. Oh, okay. Can't trust that kills meter then. Got it. I bring you a shotgun. Oh. Hello. Oh, an exalted flamer, you don't say. Is that some of the air shit? Nope. Oh my god, how many waves are there? I'm ready to be done. Where is it? Yeah, bolt gun. Oh, it's this guy. How did I miss you? Dang, the party was happening on this side of the map. to go now? Is it up the elevator? Nope. Is it down here? Oh, is that a key? Or is that more armor? Oh, did I miss out? This looks like an exit. Yeah. 24 minutes. That's a 200 armor pack. Oh. It's time to enter the Bastion. I wonder how fast speedrunners are beating this game. I'm sure it's a lot faster than 21 minutes per map. This game is crazy on Exterminatus. Yeah, I should have increased the difficulty. Normal is too easy. It's fun. Don't get me wrong. So many enemies at you. Yeah. That makes sense. What's going on over here? Blah. No way, there's gotta be more up here. What? What is this? Oh, okay. This is like a hub. I'll be back. I'm running up. Let's see if I scour this place, I'm gonna find a secret for sure, right? Gonna get shot. Oh. Oh, there's just multiple doors. Okay, never mind. I'll start at the bottom. Isn't this supposed to spawn little dudes? Oh, it probably did. Wait, were they infighting? I didn't know they could infight. This feels sketchy. It's a lot darker down here. Oh, that should have been a kill. Hang on, there's so much more down here. Well, I'm missing so much. I gotta be missing some secrets. No, I'm just missing health. I shouldn't jump down here. Sketchy. This feels like something. Nope. Up there? Nope. Alright, whatever. I don't want to get too lost. Everything about Space Marines is supersized. That's a good point, yeah. Yeah, this feels more like a flat gun and less like a shotgun. Oop. I mean, obviously gotta aim it still. Where am I going? Not down there. Hello? Enemies? These small fries are not even worth purging. It's like the hard part is finding them. Oh, was that following me the whole time? Turn around and there's a Chaos Terminator. Of course. Hello. Ooh. Someone, something happened over here? Oh yeah. I hear something. Machine spirit empowered plasma gun equals god tier. Yeah. Plasma gun is great. I don't actually know what the machine spirit does. I know it buffs it somehow, but I don't know in what way it is buffed. Buffs it in a specific way. Is it per map? Oh, that's a Terminator. Okay, cool. And I'm lost. Thought I was going the right way, but I'm not. For all the guns, their strength stat goes up by one. Yeah, I assume that'll matter for the plasma gun, like at the end of the game, but strength 7. Oh, hey. There we go. Regular bolter becomes strength 5. It's magazine goes up. That makes sense. I probably need to get 2 upgrades to make this strength 8, because it's still strength 7. No more self-damage from overcharging? Oh! That's pretty good. Am I going the right way? I don't think I'm going the right way. But be warned. Ah, there's self-damage. Oh, up here. Yeah, I have done enough self-damage with this weapon for one playthrough. But yeah, you know, if you jump, that does a pretty good job of mitigating it. That's a plasma gun, nice. Oh, cool. Full contempt. What is... It's an Arius? Ah, that's what it's called. Oh, this is the beginning of the level. Okay. I'm like, how are these guys dead already? Is it this? It is. Hello there. Oh, these guys just need a bolt gun. Found a lot of secrets, and there's a lot of level here. Shotgun machine spirit. Shards bounce off the walls. Ah. I have seen that. It did not occur to me that that's what was happening. It does make it a little bit better in close quarters. Oh. What is going on here? Is my graphics card glitching, or? Vengeance launcher increased splash area. Splash damage area of effect. I don't have that yet. Melt gun, more beams. Oh. It's supposed to look like that's warp corruption. Oh. So I shouldn't stand in it. Oh, this is not good for the smoke, right? Oh, there's more of it. Is this foreshadowing something? Hold Peg Caliper. Beam does more damage the longer you hold it down on a specific enemy. Oh, the machine spirits make that faster. Purify. Oh, okay. What is that? It sounded like the footsteps of something big, and then that just random dude showed up. Heavy bolter is just a damage buff. Ah. It'd be nice if the heavy bolter, if there was an upgrade to make it let you, it doesn't slow you down when you shoot it. Hello. Bolter, machine spirit, no longer encumbered when firing. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's great. That is definitely needed. Gravity gun, increased area of effect. I look forward to getting these guns. Ow. Dang, the plasma gun hurts. Being on the receiving end of it. Job charging directly into his line of fire. Nope, don't go downstairs. Oh, that's a big dude. So you need a big gun. Purging standards acceptable. Oh, a key. Is this gonna lead me back to the beginning? This looks like a whole killing field. Oh yeah, this has boss battle written all over it. Nobody. Door identified. It's too bad I don't know what you're talking about. Where are you, my skull friend? Is this the way? I wish I could just, like, follow this guy if I'm lost. Oh, there's a door. Was it up top? Who's up top? Yeah, it's this one. Hello. He's sleeping in the back of the room during technocartography. I mean, the fact that he can just teleport. Very, very terrifying. Wait, what's going on? Oh, okay. That's cool. That's a boss. Yeah. I'm gonna run. Oh, no, I'm not going that way. I'm gonna run this way. Hello. Oh, I can just go down here. Okay. Yeah, don't use the bolt gun against that guy. Time to go. Oh, I'm on fire. All right. Note, do not get close to the Lord of Change. Do not, that bolt gun's not gonna do anything. Hey, where'd you go? I was just about to... Alright. Oh, you're over there now? Oh, okay. That's too much. Let me go down here. This is like... a break room? Pit stop. Oh, okay. Nope. Don't be here. Empowered plasma gun is amazing indeed. Oh. Hide. Where'd you go? Oh, you're behind me. Oh no, it's a bullet hell now. Alright, this still does some damage. Hey. First boss. I need more plasma. Alright, now the true final boss. Figuring out where the exit is. Probably down below. That's probably where I need to go. Somewhere down here. And ignite the... Oh, thank you. Oh, appreciate the follow. Where am I... where am I going? Hidden passage identified. Oh, okay, I'm going to follow you. Where am I going? This way? No. Oh, this better not be a thing where, like, you're following me. Where am I going? Alright, let me just go over here. Oh. Right. Of course, it's where the boss was. Obviously. Oh man, that took 24 minutes. Let's go. Two more levels. Now we go to the Sanctum Magistratum. Final boss level, episode 1. Wait, that wasn't the final boss? Oh, what? Is this hurting me? Oh. Back up. Final boss is a Chaos Sorcerer. Okay. Well, that's lovely. Chaos Sorcerer just has a nice ring to it, doesn't it? Shouldn't fall down. Oh, thank you for putting a shock. Could actually use some healing. Oh, cool. And you are an ammo cache? What? How dare you? At least the ammo cache is distinct. It's distinct enough to recognize. Ooh, this looks fun. Oh, that's a... I guess that's where I'm headed to. full of cash, gold, and jewelry. Wait a minute. That's a lovely thing to look up and see directly above you. Ugh. Can I keep going up? What happens if I go up in there? Game ends? Maybe? Oh, I can't jump that high. I'm not that good. No secrets, of course not. In, wait a minute, under the bridge? Yeah, no. Space Marine wristwatches would be wide enough to eat off of, like a plate. That would be a weird thing to use as a plate, though. Oh yeah, this is the place. Don't have that many hit points. Everything is as it should be. Nope, just kidding. I should have looked 2 inches to the left. Oh my god, there's so many. I follow his death? Alright. Fair enough. These guys are really annoying. Oh, I'm almost dead. I shouldn't play around with these guys. I need health. Is there health in this direction? If I go in this direction, is it going to spawn a bunch of dudes? No, actually, there's health over here. Cool. Perfect. Just out of curiosity. No secrets over here, are there? No, that's silly. Of course not. Why would there be secrets over here? That's not how this game works. There we go. Oh, there's 2 of them. Okay. Giblets. Why does this look? Never mind. Non-Euclidean geometry. You don't say. Got us an old-fashioned teleporting maze. Oh, don't fall. Wait a minute. Am I in a loop? I couldn't possibly be in a loop. That's impossible. Okay, I'm definitely in a loop now. But if I keep going this direction. And then I look to the left. Oh, no. If I look to the left. Nope, I mean to the right. Yeah. There we go. Wait a minute. I see that. Shenanigans. Oh no. Ah. Sad space marine noises. Oh, I'm back up here. Hello. Hey, I missed. Oh. Cool. All right, round three. And then this one turns you sideways. Oh no, come on. Yeah. And then we jump over here. Don't over jump. Yeah, there we go. What? No. What? Oh, it's just you? This guy's just spawning. Or have I been running past them this whole time? Oh! Ah! Alright, try again. Try again. Hey, there we go. Okay. That feels like a way. Can I jump there? The answer is no. Oh, wait. I don't know where I am now. No, this isn't right. Yeah, there we go. Okay. This way? right? Oh, okay. It's you. No, this doesn't feel right. Also something of a bridge over here. Where does this go? Nowhere. I don't know. Stand on this. What do I do? Okay, not this. Because that's sticks me up here. Okay, we catch up here. We jump. All the way over here. What if I jump down here? No, so silly. So silly. Down here? I think I've been this way before. Down there? What the heck is this? It's just some random purples over here. That's fine. I am defeated. Like a trick that I'm missing. This just feels like the right way, but if I recall correctly, this led nowhere. Oh no. Led here. And then, oh no. I went to the left and that didn't go anywhere. So what if I go over here? Can I climb up there? I think I can. Just kidding, I can't. LOL. That feels like where I need to be. Maybe not. Maybe this is the way. Ugh! Well, I missed. Yes. Okay. All right, let me... What? Why didn't it... Okay, we'll try again. One more time. No! Is it giving me random... Oh, there we go. Is it giving me random amounts of momentum? No, it's not. It's fixed. Based on the portal. Yeah, and then we come back here. I can't reach that unless that felt like I should have been able to make that jump. No. Oh, it hurts me every time I fall down there, huh? I did not notice that was happening. Oh no, oh no, 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 okay. Can I just, like, back out? Get back up. Okay, okay. Step one. That looks like a place. Down below. Oh, no. Bamboozled. No! No! Oh, I'm almost dead now. Okay, okay, okay. Now, original plan. Get on this statue here. And jump. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. All right. Five hit points. I do it from back here. What if I just die? Oh, I have one hit point. Can I shoot this? Okay. Okay. Can do this. Why can't I do this? What? I just went through that statue. That's not how statues work. I could jump up to here. Can I jump? Okay, do I actually go through these statues? What? I'm trying to climb. Oh, thanks. Thank you. Progress forward. Why didn't I think of that? What have I been trying to do? Alright. Let me climb. Oh, hey, come on. I'm gonna need you to pull some. Start going in through these sideways doors. Nope. Don't worry. There's another doorway on this side. How do I get back there? It's this way. Climb up here, and then over here. Nope. Yeah, it's right here. Alright. Climb up here. I'm going mad. And then go forward. Hey, I landed. Wait a minute. This is the bottom. What? I didn't go anywhere. Make it stop. Can I climb? Please. What if this is the way? Maybe this is the way. Actually, what if this is the way? I thought you were an enemy for a second. I will blast my skull, buddy. Oh, no, don't fall. Don't fall. This is fine. Where is this? This is new. Uh, That's a giant statue. Or it's really close. No, it's giant. It's giant. That's a giant statue. How do I go up? We over here, and over here is the answer we've been looking for. The heck? Is that right? Hello? Is this the edge of the map? Or am I going insane? Oh no. Whatever, I'm just gonna go in here. Am I at the bottom again? No, this is the top. Where's that giant statue? Oh, it's right there. Oh. No, jumping over there doesn't make any sense. Does jumping over there make any sense? Nope. Does doing that make any sense? No, it doesn't make any sense. Let this be the end. No. Oh, but I recognize this. If I find a way to go to climb. Yeah, there's this giant statue right there. There's just not much in the way of climbing at this point. I'm nearing the top. Recognize this red star. Remember that. Alright, this is different. That red star, but this is the top one. Ooh. Okay. Okay, noted. Let's do that again. Is it this way? No, this isn't even the right. This isn't even right. Let's just jump through here. And then go back. And then go back. Oh, wait, no, that's... Once again, that's wrong. Here? Maybe I should be writing this down. Maybe I should just go and say, oh no, that was it. This feels like the way. Alright, and then we hop up here. Grab this statue. That's not the statue. There it is. We go down this over here. And then we hop. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, okay. Hop in, and then we go forward. Yeah. There's the star. Over the door. This is not the top. Where's that giant statue? Looks like it should be over here. Huh? You know what? I'm just gonna try this again. Whoa, what? It didn't go anywhere. Oh my god. How did I make that jump? Alright, I want to get to the top. Let me just try and get to the top. Alright, not this way, not this way. If I climb up. No, you can't climb up. Not over here anyway. Oh, oh no. What if I fall down to here? Leap up on this. All right. Oh no. Oh. Lucky. Okay, I shouldn't be running. I'm just gonna go down here. Do that again. Do that again. Okay, that's the correct amount of RNG manipulation. What? You know, I'm just gonna be silent until I beat this. I'm going silent. Wait a minute. That's new ammo. Oh, is that... There's something up ahead. Did I actually do it? Health? Wait a minute. Oh, okay, yeah. This is it. Before I go in there, though. Just kidding. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of here. I'm not missing a secret, am I? One out of six secrets. Okay, yeah, I missed a secret. I missed a lot of secrets. I need health. Well, at least they know where I am. Do I know where I am? What? Oh, do not go in there. Do not start this all over again. Oh, there's some health. Nice. Alright. Now I'm ready. Commence purge protocol. Am I supposed to go down? Oh, I'm probably supposed to go down. Okay. Oh. Not going in there. Never going in there. Oh, that's the sorcerer. Okay. Yeah, I have the weapon for this. Oh. All right, I'm going in. Ah, my face. Ooh, that's a very far drop. I guess I gotta go back up there. There's the teleporter. Where are you? Show yourself. Oh, this just takes me back. Maybe this will work. Of course. Oh, come on. Oh. No, don't laser me. That's rude. Rude. All right, where'd you go? Mega damage. Too bad I don't have anyone to use it on. Oh. That'll do. In midair. Incoders have detected information on the power source. Seems a foul heretic that still wants them ahead of us. These files have their clumsy marks all over them. The fragments inside are kind of hot. You'll have to move quickly if you're to get there before that infernal sorcerer. Minutes. 80% of that was in that stupid maze. Alright, last mission of the night. Every weapon is affected differently by the machine spirit. We're in a desert. Why are we in a desert? Not these guys again. Oh no, not the Nurglings. Where's my flamethrower game? You owe me. Oh, I don't have any weapons. All my weapons are gone. It's just the bolt gun. We're pistol start. Well, we also have this. Ready to face anything. shotgun ammo. Where is my shotgun, game? Where? Up here? Oh. It's too bad I don't have a second weapon that I can switch to conserve this ammo. Proceed, descend. Warning, descent not advised. Okay. Oh, that's a full-size plague to it. Well, it was. Death Guard units. Cool. Oh, no. Give me your shotgun. I demand shotgun. What the? There was probably a secret that had a shotgun that I missed. Or maybe it wasn't a secret. Maybe I just missed the shotgun entirely. Oh, another plague toad, nice. This is the wrong way. I can tell because I am getting a feel for this game's map logic. All right, don't fall this time. Don't fall this time. Yes, it doesn't matter, actually. Just kidding. Is that plasma ammo? It is. Where's my plasma gun? Why? Where are my guns? Backtracking. Yep, there's the hole I came from. I need to go up there. The way up is This way. Okay, and then don't fall. Instead of falling, go this way. Yeah. No. Bigger clip. Oh. I think that's just texture. No, 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 no. Oh no. I melee you. Hey, that's a shotgun. Oh, that's Terminator. I don't have the firepower. Oh, I do have the firepower, actually. Where is the plasma gun? Where is it? Is it in here? Cracking. This feels like the way, but what if I instead go this way? That. Oh. That's strength 7? Wow. Hey. Uncool. the hunt for Plasma Gun. I know you're in this level. This game wouldn't drop ammo for a weapon if it wasn't in this level. What? What is up there? Before we proceed. Inquiring minds want to know. It looks like nothing, but what is this? Hey. I don't know what that is. What is this? Vortex grenade. Oh, are these the guys who drop plasma? Is that where I'm getting plasma from? Maybe there isn't a plasma gun on this map then. Not Nurglings, no! Spare me! Where am I? Oh! Hey, I made it! Got dark all of a sudden. Ow, it just got murder all of a sudden. Oh. I'm out of the desert. Oh, it's just ammo. Cool. I mean, I can't complain about ammo, but I thought this was the end of the level. No, that's silly. We haven't even had a gore nest yet. Go though. Power cables. Wait, isn't that where I just was? Don't tell me that was actually where I was supposed to go. Here. Oh, I was supposed to keep going. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a plasma gun. Oh, perfect. Here's the gore nest. Every level has one. at least.
More I gotta put up with. Oh. Oh no. No 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 no. Ah! Do not have the hit points. Now I have hit points. Oh, that's Terminator. Don't jump in there. Hello. Hey, you're that guy who needs to die fast. Okay, but not like that. Hey, 20 minutes or 20 hours, I'm not sure. Oh, we found most of the secrets. Nice. All right. Canyon Magrills is where I will stop for the night and pick it up next time. This has been Boltgun. Got through the first boss. Good stuff. Having fun. This is decent. This is a decent game. Not a fan of the map, the level design, and I'm not just talking about that portal maze, but just in general, it's a little too easy to get lost. It's a little bit I don't know, the maps just feel a little cramped and not very much exploration going on. I don't know if that's weird to say. That's my biggest nitpick, but still having fun.